Welcome back. In this tutorial, we'll focus on how to export a project as a video file on your computer. Let's get started. To export a project, click the Share button. Here you'll find all of the export options available in Camtasia. The first option exports the project as a video file on your computer. The following options export to web services, which require you to sign into an account. We recommend Screencast for quick and free video sharing, and Video Review, where you upload videos, then invite colleagues or friends to review them. Let's choose Local File to export as an MP4. On Windows, the Production Wizard opens, with settings already optimized for the project. To get started, click Next. Leave the MP4 option selected, and click Next again. This screen displays the export settings for the video and organizes them into tabs. Don't worry, you don't need to know all of the options, and I'll walk through a couple of the most important. First, I recommend you uncheck this box. This option exports the video with our TechSmith Smart Player, which is only needed if your project contains quizzes, interactive hotspots, or a table of contents. Next, switch to the Video Settings tab and adjust the slider to increase or decrease the quality of the exported video. Keep in mind that higher quality video means a larger file size. Click Next, read through the options on this page, and decide if any apply, then click Next again. Here is where you modify the video's name and choose where to save the video. When ready, click Finish, and Camtasia exports the video as an MP4. Upon completion, Camtasia opens the video and plays it.
Hi everyone, this is a quick tutorial on how to use
As a final step, when finished with a project, I highly recommend you export it as a zip file. This zips all of the media used in the project into one file, which means the next time you use the project, you have all of the original media. Inside the zip file is the Camtasia project file, the screen recordings, and any other media used in the project. To use a zipped project, choose Import Zipped Project. If you're on a Mac, the Production Wizard looks a little different. By default, the Export to MP4 option is selected, with export settings already optimized for your project. To customize the export settings, click the Options button. Then, modify the name, choose where to save the video, then click Export. Camtasia exports the video as an MP4. Click Reveal in Finder to open the folder where the video is saved. It's important to note that in Camtasia for Mac, all media files are contained within the project file, so there's no need to export the project as a zip file. Well, that's all for now. Be sure to check out our other tutorials, and thanks for watching.